Zelzaz, do you remember that potion I had you try? I was wondering what would have made it not awful.
The dinner potions put rock for eggs as well as white nuts. There wouldn't be any sliding. And if you had one handy, a boar tusk. It would have resulted in a potion that keeps you healthy and your sword arm strong.
But bear claws aren't very tasty.
Alchemy is...
I would say to his aid.
If you want to combine things that will taste good, become a chef. The two skills complement each other greatly.
And be effective. Surely a master alchemist like you could accomplish that?
Is that a challenge, Remy?
I wouldn't think such a simple task would be a challenge for you, Zell. Or would it?